The concept of storing energy cuts across most modern technologies and inventions. For instance, your phone, tablet, the fitness monitor on your wrist, and the electric car in your garage all rely on batteries to function. However, it seems we have not yet reached peak battery, and the search for the perfect battery is still on, which is why the search for the perfect battery material is still on. However, there has been a lot of attention on graphene, the latest wonder material in industrial circles. One application of graphene is in batteries or energy storage. Join us as we dive into scientists' insane new graphene battery that finally hit the market. The world has become so used to batteries. The electrical energy they store can then be used to produce light, heat, or motion. Almost every electronic device runs on batteries. For example, TV remotes, cell phones, flashlights, toys, or even our vehicles are powered by batteries. The two electrical terminals of a battery are separated by a chemical substance called an electrolyte, which is a medium that allows the flow of electrical charge between the two terminals. When you connect the battery to an external circuit board, the electrolytes move as ions, allowing the chemical reactions to be completed at the terminals and thereby delivering energy to the external circuit. It is the movement of the ions within a battery that allows current to flow out of the battery. However, there is another form of energy storage known as ultracapacitors. Also known as supercapacitors, they are a monumental breakthrough in capacitor technology and a source of electrical energy with a virtually unlimited lifetime. Ultracapacitors are double-layer capacitors that offer significantly higher energy density, meaning they are able to hold hundreds of times more electrical charge compared to standard capacitors. Ultracapacitors are bigger capacitors that are inherently better energy storage devices that are able to store a larger amount of electrical charge than chemical batteries. Compared to similarly sized batteries, ultracapacitors have a higher power density, quicker charge discharge rate, and a longer life cycle. Ultracapacitors can be used wherever a large amount of power is required for a short period of time. Unlike standard capacitors, ultracapacitors have an electrolyte between the plates rather than a dielectric, meaning they store energy in an electric field rather than in a chemical reaction. Unlike batteries, they are resilient to high temperatures and change much faster than batteries. Ultracapacitors benefit from a new wonder material known as graphene. Graphene has emerged as one of the most promising nanomaterials because of its unique combination of exceptional properties. It is not only the thinnest, but also one of the most robust materials. It conducts heat better than all other materials. It is an excellent conductor of electricity. It is optically transparent, yet so dense that it is impermeable to gases. Not even helium, the smallest gas atom, can pass through it. Graphene is the name for a single layer or monolayer sheet of carbon atoms that are bonded together in a repeating pattern of hexagons. This sheet is only one atom thick. Monolayers of graphene stacked on top of each other form graphite. Since a typical carbon atom has a diameter of about 0.33 nanometers, there are about 3 million layers of graphene in a 1 millimeter thick sheet of graphite. Harder than diamond, yet more elastic than rubber. Tougher than steel, yet lighter than aluminium, graphene is the strongest known material. Graphene possesses other amazing characteristics. For example, its high electron mobility is 100 times faster than silicon. It conducts heat 2 times better than diamond. Its electrical conductivity is 13 times better than copper. It absorbs only 2.3% of reflecting light. Also, its high surface area of 2,630 square meters per gram means that with less than 3 grams, you could cover an entire soccer field. To put this in perspective, if a sheet of cling film, like kitchen wrap film, had the same strength as a new single layer of graphene, it would require the force exerted by a mass of 2,000 kilograms or a large car to puncture it with a pencil. Graphene is very versatile and forms the basis of many derivative products and materials. One of the derived materials is curved graphene. This is where Skeleton Technologies comes in. The German-based Skeleton Technologies has been at the forefront of graphene-based supercapacitor development for many years. The company recently made some major moves, including a large financing round worth more than 70 million euros, the Superbattery project, and several strategic customers and projects, including ones with Medcom, Skoda, CEF, Wrightbus, and Marubeni. Skeleton has already raised over 170 million euros in total in private funding rounds and received numerous grants and project awards. In fact, Skeleton may not be far from an IPO. Skeleton focuses on four main markets: the automotive one, or cars, transportation, or trains, trams, buses, and so forth, industrial systems, such as oil and gas systems, construction, medical, and so forth, and the power grid. It sees good demand and growth in sales across all of its markets. Skeleton produces graphene-enhanced supercapacitors based on its curved graphene technology. The company boasts its capacitors are the best-performing capacitors globally, with the highest density and by a large margin over its competition. The enhanced performance is behind Skeleton's extremely fast growth in the last few years, as the company supplies its solutions to a wide range of applications. The company reports a backlog of over $200 million in products that it will supply in the next years. To support its fast growth, Skeleton is developing new production technologies and scaling up capacity with support from the German government. Skeleton has tripled its revenues for 3 years in a row up to 2020, and in 2022, it hopes to continue its fast growth. Skeleton's main technology is its curved graphene, which is a type of graphene but not a standard one. The material is nothing like the single-layer graphene sheets, but rather resembles crumbled-up graphene, resulting in nanoscale 3D objects. The curved graphene retains the properties of graphene-like high conductivity and large surface area, but can be inserted into electrodes much more easily compared to other graphene types. This enables Skeleton to achieve high performance in its supercapacitors. The technology increases energy density by almost a factor of 10, while still enabling fast charging and the higher power density that supercapacitors are known for. Two popular applications today are wind pitch control and grid energy storage solutions. Wind pitch control systems are traditionally powered by lead-acid batteries, but newer turbines are adopting supercapacitors that outperform the old solutions. Skeleton supplies its capacitors to many such turbines, and this market will likely continue to grow in the future. Another important application for Skeleton's supercapacitor lies in the grid. Large power banks, up to 100 megawatts, are used to regulate the grid, and these installations need to release their power quickly, which is where Skeleton's supercapacitors come into play. Skeleton's Skelcap ultracapacitor series is unique in the world of ultracapacitors. Protected by 11 patent families covering everything from the raw material to the synthesis and production processes, the cells provide up to 4 times higher power density compared to the competition, as well as lower ESR, leading to a much better application lifetime. Thanks to the company's curved graphene tech, Skelcap ultracapacitors have up to 2 times higher energy density than even the most advanced cells produced by their competitors. They also have lower internal resistance, resulting in significantly higher efficiency and up to 5 times less energy being lost as heat. This is also an advantage because cooling systems can be downsized or removed altogether. Skeleton also touts the reliability and long life of the Skelcap battery. Curved graphene has a high chemical purity, which gives it a significant reliability advantage over activated carbons. The special purification and post-treatment procedures applied to the materials used in Skelcap ultracapacitors result in industry-leading lifetimes of 15 or more years in many applications. Since Skelcap is an ultracapacitor and not a battery, it offers practically instant charging and discharging, efficient operation in extreme temperatures, extremely high power, high reliability, and safety. The difference is because ultracapacitors store energy in an electric field rather than in a chemical reaction like batteries. However, Skeleton says batteries and ultracapacitors are complementary technologies. That is, batteries provide energy for the long term, while ultracapacitors provide fast reaction and high power. Together, ultracapacitors and batteries are the future of electrification. Skeleton believes the ideal applications for ultracapacitors require high power and constant cycling. A good example is KERS, or kinetic energy recovery systems, where braking energy is stored and reused for acceleration or lighting. Another great use case is power quality. Even a tiny disturbance of a few microseconds in power quality can lead to tens of millions in damages without ultracapacitors to protect the equipment, infrastructure, and grid with immediate response. Skeleton has an ISO 9001 and 14001 certified production facility in Großrohrsdorf, Germany, the most modern ultracapacitor factory globally and the largest of its kind in Europe. Let's hear what you think about Skeleton Technologies' curved graphene in the comments section below.